This is Bern, the capital of Switzerland. This is the Bern railway station, and as this is German influence, it's called as Bern Bahnhof. So different type of trams over here, colorful, red in color. This is the new tram, and then you have a little old tram that's coming out. So you see one after the other, there is a continuous tram service. So if you miss a tram, you can expect that in the next 5 to 6 minutes you'll have the same tram coming once again. There's no necessity to rush, run and catch a tram.
Okay, we're talking like that.
This is the view from Einstein's flat, which he stayed for 3 years. Second, hello, second. Oh fuck. We are now going to the Bern Cathedral. मर्च करना है विद सीक्वेंस क्योंकि कुछ कुछ आउट ऑफ सीक्वेंस हो रहा है उसको सीक्वेंस पे मर्च करने We are passing through the old city at Bern, just besides Einstein's flat, and that is Mr. Riaz, the Hulk. He's munching some chips.
Yeah.
that's the Einsteinhaus. And now we will pass to the Mechanical Clock Tower. There you have the mechanical clock. And we are heading towards the station, Bern Bahnhof. So that's the Bern rail station, Bern Bahnhof, and our half-day journey at Bern ends here. I think there's nothing more to explore as of now. We started from here, headed towards the clock tower.